All right, let's start here with this Lysol multi-purpose cleaner with a smart refill. So you just keep refilling the bottle and you don't have to buy a new one. All right, those were $7.79 each. They were buy one, get one half price. This bag of all detergent pods was regular $8.69 on sale for $3.49. And how many's in here? Not that it really matters. 19 pods. So $3.49 for that. And then these here, it's a shea butter and oatmeal body wash. They were regular price $4.29 each, and they were buy one, get one 50% off. And then these Mounds bars were regular price $1.49 a pack. But you buy three, and then they were three for $3. So $1 a pack was the sale. All right, so I got all these items, and I had a 50-cent off coupon on the app off Lysol. I had a $3 off snacks coupon. I had a $4 off $20 purchase or more. So I spent more than $20, so I got $4 off of that. I also had a $10 extra value bucks coupon that I used, and a $5 pharmacy and health reward, as well as a 2% cash back extra bucks, which was 17 cents. So my total price that I paid for all of these items was $2.14. That's what I paid out of pocket, $2.14. And then they gave me a $10 extra rewards bucks back. So, and some more coupons to use if I need them. But so they gave me $10 back. So actually, they paid me $8 to take all this. What? Be sure to subscribe for more money saving ideas, especially at the CVS. They have great coupon program there with extra value buck rewards. All right, guys, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.